Nice.
There's no pipes and whites up there. Let's keep going. It's
kind of easy to talk to us.
Is when you're trained, when you're disciplined, when you're fit, your team comes together, works together well, and gets things done. During this deployment, like I just talked about with fitness, what I want you to think about is building cohesion with your NATO allies. Now, all of you have seen those standards on the exercises we've conducted recently, but the militaries we're going to work with have some niche capabilities that they're super good at. They have some forces that do some things at a very, very high level that we can absolutely learn from. We should take advantage of that and build interoperability and even interdependence with our NATO allies, because that will increase the deterrent effect of our deployment in Europe, and it'll help us sustain peace on the European continent.